Dad, why are you walking around with a big tie around your waist?
It's a rubber ring. That's what they looked like 50 years ago.
Who's that buried in the sand?
That's my dad. We used to wait till he fell asleep in the sun, then cover him with sand. Oh! My mum didn't like me filming her. Especially when she was trying to get changed.
I hate trying to get changed like that. The towel always falls down.
Yes, they didn't have that problem 100 years ago. People got changed in bathing machines.
In what?
Bathing machines. Like little sheds on wheels. I think one of my granddad's old photos show them. Yeah. Yeah. They used to wheel them into the sea so that people could get undressed and step straight into the sea without being seen.
I wish we had bathing machines.
Ooh. Here we are. This film was made 100 years ago. There weren't sunbathing then. You went to the beach for a walk or a paddle or a swim.
Where's the bathing machines?
There don't seem to be any, do there? I tell you what. Shall we go and see if we can find some?
Are we going back 100 years ago?
Come on.
Bathing machines.
Wait, you two!
What funny old clothes?
They're swimming costumes.
Can we put them on, Grandad? We could go for a swim.
Oh. Well, I suppose so, as long as you bring them back.
Trying to pull a fast one, are we?
Excuse me?
You owe me ninepence. The bathing machines aren't free, you know.
Oh, I see.
Look, there's that little girl we met last time. Lily!
This is one of me in Southport. Oh, and this is one of me in Scarborough.
Ah, the great Caruso. Listen to that splendid voice. La la, la la, la la.
I thought you didn't approve of me bringing the gramophone to the beach.
I don't. I'm quite firm on that. But at least the great Caruso is better than that vulgar piano rag you were planning to inflict on us. One penny. Don't see why I should pay to sit down.
Hello. I've got this digging set, a bucket and a spade. Have you seen any before?
Yes. I mean, no.
Lily, goodness sake, keep your voice down. We don't want the whole beach queuing up to borrow them.
Ah, good morning, Giuseppe. Do you know anything about these portable box cameras, old chap?
Oh. Yeah.
A penny, please, madam.
Good gracious, you gave me such a turn.
A penny, please, for sitting on the bench.
One penny for the privilege of sitting down?
I say so right here.
In that case, I shan't bother. Look at those women. How vulgar.
What does vulgar mean?
It means coarse and rude, like those people. woman. Oh, goodness sake. A complete lack of manners.
I see. Like talking with your mouth full.
It's quite enough of this idle play. You should use the time to learn something. There's my fossil book. Take a look through that and then go and find some fossils.
Oh, now here's one of me in Eastbourne. Well, she seems to have dropped off. Would anybody else like to see my photographs?
Let's take one of our own instead. I think I've worked it out.
Oh, hurrah! Come on, line up, everybody! Grandmama?
Pictures on the beach. Souvenir photographs, ladies and gentlemen. Pictures of the seaside. Show your friends where you've been. What's happening here?
Taking our own photograph, thank you very much.
Let me see that. Oh, yeah, one of these new portable things. Load of old rubbish, if you ask me. If you want a proper job, go to a professional with a good quality camera.
I can vouch for that.
Thank you, madam. Those things won't last a minute.
Hold it.
Did you just photograph me? Now, look here.
We'll bring you a copy when it's developed, and you can tell us what you think of it.
I already know what I think. Load of old rubbish. Professional photographs taken by me. Beaches on the beach, professionally.
Why are you putting your umbrella up?
Souvenir photographs.
It's not raining.
To keep the sun off my face, of course, you silly boy.
Why don't you just put sun cream on?
What are you talking about? Cream is for eating, not for putting on one's face.
Not invented yet, old son. Keep still, everybody. Thanks, everyone.
Punch and Judy, ladies and gentlemen! Roll up for the Punch and Judy show! 5 minutes to go!
Can we, Father?
Yes, off you go. And then after that, we'll all go for a bracing good swim. Come along.
Time for your daily dose, my dear.
Oh, there we are. There's a lot of sausages in here, Mr. Punch. Oh, shall I get them, everyone? Shall I? Yeah. All right, there we are. Come and give me a hand. Oh, there we are. Hold on a minute. We're going to need something to fry them in. There we are. Oh, some lovely squashages. Right, oi, Mr. Landlord. There's someone here stole your sausages. Goodness gracious me. Who is it? I'll have him. Here, you cut. Here, give me those. Oh, no. Oh! Dear goodness gracious me.
That's the way to do it.
Hasn't changed much in 100 years, has it?
Now, when I was a girl, anyone who was ill drank seawater.
Are you taking a picture?
Oh, it's a film camera, my boy. It takes moving pictures. It's for my living picture show on the pier tomorrow. So you turn this handle here, and film moves around inside, and instead of seeing just one picture, you get lots. And it seems as though people are moving. Black and white, moving pictures.
Tom.
Grandmama, I thought we were going for a swim.
I hope you don't expect me to swim. I, of course, have a most splendid costume. Not like these skimpy modern items.
Grandmama was a magnificent swimmer when she was younger.
It is true to say I was taught by the great Captain Webb himself.
Who's the great Captain Webb?
Oh, surely you've heard of him, my dear boy. He was the first man to swim across the sea to France. Oh, he was so brave and dashing. You don't get such fine men these days, at least not in the younger generation.
Who's for a dip, then?
Please come, Grandmama. We'd love to see what a fine swimmer you are, wouldn't we?
Oh, very well, then. Shall you be joining us, sir?
No, I'm no great lover of swimming.
Please, Grandad.
It's tremendously health-giving, don't you know?
I haven't got a costume.
Not a problem. I've got a spare one in the bathing machine.
Oh.
Well, then, see you in the water. Say, that was most refreshing.
I'm sorry what happened in the bathing machine.
No need to apologise, saucy.
No, I got in the wrong one.
Of course you did.
Tom, Nicky, time for us to go.
But Mr. Layton's filming us.
I'm sure Mr. Layton won't mind. We need to get those swimming costumes put back.
Come on, you two.
Where are we going?
To the beach, of course. I need my 40 winks.